A man from Newmarket remains behind bars in Maine tonight, where he is accused of a brazen kidnapping attempt. Maine State Police say James Graham tried to abduct a two-year-old boy from two women at a park and ride last week in Bowdoinham, that's near Brunswick. And tonight we're hearing from that boy's mother and Graham's neighbors in Newmarket, who say they are just stunned by news of his arrest. Our Adam Sexton has the story from the Newmarket Police Department.
From what we gathered, it doesn't sound like James Graham interacted with his neighbors much at all. Some say they rarely, if ever, saw him. They tell us he drives an SUV with veterans' plates, and when police came around last week asking questions, they were shocked to hear what he is charged with doing.
This is the Newmarket apartment of 30-year-old James Graham. Neighbors in this area say they haven't seen him for about a week. That's because he was arrested in Maine last Wednesday for trying to abduct a two-year-old boy. The terrifying incident unfolded at a park and ride at Bowdoinham, which is about an hour and a half from Newmarket. Police say Graham confronted a grandmother and mother with a two-year-old. The mom spoke with a reporter from our sister station in Maine, WMTW, this evening.
I told my mom to pick up my son because this guy seemed really creepy. And when she picked him up, he said that he's taking him home and we're not taking him home tonight.
After a brief struggle, the women were able to maintain custody of the boy. They fled, but were followed by Graham. After a 911 call, police were able to catch up and make the arrest. In his vehicle, officers found a loaded handgun, knives, duct tape, parachute cord, plastic cable ties, and maps of the White Mountains. Police in Newmarket conducted a search of Graham's apartment on Friday, recovering two more guns and several computer hard drives taken as evidence. They also spoke with neighbors like Annette Brousseau.
They just basically asked me if I had seen the gentleman around. I never saw the gentleman at all.
Brousseau says while Graham kept to himself, no one here can believe that the quiet man next door is facing assault and attempted kidnapping charges.
We never would have suspected anything like that, never.
James Graham is being held in lieu of $250,000 bond, making it unlikely he'll be able to bail out. Those in the neighborhood we talked with say if the charges are true, they're hoping he doesn't get out for a very long time. Reporting in Newmarket, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.